presenting a proposal to the company Taco La Bufadora. My proposal to the company is to implement a test that is multiple choice and short answer to their trainees. This will help the customer reviews that I have found on the website Yelp. I created a graph that shows the total number of reviews that I found on Yelp. I divided it during all 7 locations. Mission Grove and Ontario are the newest locations and they have the less amount of reviews, which is totally normal since they have just been open for a couple months. The highest ones were in Monterrey and Monterrey, which is the oldest locations, and I found that they have 3 stars or less in some reviews, which as you can see on the gray bar, it's a little bit of amount compared to the total reviews. But what I found in these bad reviews were that they were based on customer service. What I want to do is to hire good employees that have good customer service. So I believe that this test will help managers see if the applicant is qualified for this job. As of right now, the budget cap for a 2-week train is $600. The U.S. Bureau of Labor Statistics states that you have to pay an employee working in this type of company $9.35 an hour. If the trainee lasts all 10 days for the 2 weeks, they would be paid $373. The test will determine if the person is qualified for the job after the 5th day, which will minimize the expense to $187. The schedule of the 2-week period that would be implemented to the company would go as followed. The first day, they would introduce to the person the position offered, which is either in kitchen, cashier, dishwashing, anything. The second day would explain the process of the job. The third day would include a practice. And they would already have a little bit of knowledge and they would be given the handbook already, and they would have to, I believe that they would read it and understand what the job is. The fourth day would go as follows, which would be practicing and a reminder of the test. The manager in charge of this trainee would tell them that they would have the test the next day or sometime soon during that week. And also, what I believe as a tip would be, all you need to know is in the handbook, which they have had before and they were given during the first day. The 5th day, the test would be given, and then the manager would grade it, which is the manager of the whole restaurant location. And also the manager of the cashiers or the manager of the kitchen. If the managers believe that they did a good job at answering the multiple choice part and the short answer, which is the most important part of the test, they would keep going forward with the training week. So if they kept on going forward, the 6th day, they would review the test with the trainee and tell them what they can improve on and what they need help on or what they need more practice in. The 7th to 10th day, they would keep on practicing and train them more and see how well they're doing and see if they actually have the hang of it. After this test was given and the qualification and all, I believe that the trainee would be a good employee and have good customer service towards the restaurant. And also I believe that this would lower the bad reviews given on Yelp. Thank you for your time, and I hope the company takes into consideration this proposal.